Our today topic is fungi classification. Student, based on the reproductive structure and mode of the spore formation, fungi divided into four groups. And this is very important that classify fungi. Then you classify fungi into four groups according to their reproductive structure and mode of spore formation. And these four groups are phycomycetes, ascomycetes, basidiomycetes and deuteromycetes. Student, we read all the group one by one. So first of all, phycomycetes. Student, phycomycetes, actually they are found in aquatic habitat or decaying wood in moist and damp places. And student, their mycelium is aseptic. Always remember that in four group, only phycomycetes mycelium is aseptate. That means septa is absent here. And because septa is absent, so the mycelium is sinocytic. What is the meaning of sinocytic? That means no cross wall. So that many nuclei are present in protoplasm. Because wall septa is present, absent. And septa is absent. So nuclei are independent. So the protoplasm have many nuclei. Reproduction, they have asexual mode of reproduction and sexual mode of reproduction. Asexual by motile zoospores. Zoospores have flagella, so it is motile. Asexual reproduction occur by spores. And what are these spores? Zoospores, which is motile, and non-motile aplanospores. Okay, zoospores is motile and aplanospores is non-motile. And they produce endogenously in sporangium. And sexual mode, isogamous, that means fusion of the same gametes, and anisogamous, different sexual gametes. Here you see, you can understand with the help of this diagram. What is isogamy? Fusion of same gametes. Here you see, the structure of these two gametes are same and this is isogamy. Okay, what is isogamy? When the fusion take place in a same structure gametes. Anisogamy, anisogamy, that means different structure gametes. And oogamy, different structure gametes, and one is motile and one is non-motile. Oogamy. Okay, fusion occur in three types of gametes. Isogamy, anisogamy and oogamy. Always remember, student. Okay, isogamy, when the gametes are same in their structure, fusion between the gametes which have same structure. Anisogamy, they have different structure. One is a smaller and other is a larger. Oogamy, when one is a motile and other one is non-motile. I hope you understand. Now the second one is ascomycetes, which we also call sac fungi. Ascomycetes we also called sac fungi. And student, the structure, mycelium is septate. When we read phycomycetes, we read mycelium is aseptate because septa is absent. In ascomycetes, septa is present. Mycelium is branched. And reproduction by asexual mode. Asexual, that means spore formation. And which type of the spore is formed? Conidia spores. And student, here you see in this picture that conidia is exogenously produced. Here you see outside. The spore formation occur outside of the hypha. So it is exogenously. Okay. Structure we read that mycelium is septate. That means septa is present and it is branched. Reproduction, two type, asexual reproduction and sexual mode of reproduction. In asexual, it occur by the spores, conidia. And conidia are produced exogenously. Here you see in this hypha, conidia is produced outside. So it is exogenously. And sexual mode, sexual spores, ascospores. Ascospores is also a spores, but it is sexual spores. Actually, student, ascospores are produced endogenously. Conidia is asexual spores and it is produced exogenously. ascospores is endogenously produced, and ascospores are produced endogenously and in SE present in a fruiting body ascocarp. Okay, what is ascocarp? Here you see this sac-like structure you see in this figure, and here you see that karyogames occur, zygote formation inside them. That means this is a fruiting body. Okay, and after meiosis what happened? Mature ascus is formed here. This is a network of hypha which we call the mycelium, and this is a fruiting bodies. Also here what happened? Plasmogames occur, karyogames occur, and meiosis. That means it is sexual reproduction. And what is this? This is SE, ascus. Okay, here you see ascospores are produced endogenously in SE, present in a fruiting bodies, ascocarp. So it is a ascocarp. Okay, and inside them ascospores is formed. Here you see mature ascus, ascospores is formed. This is a fruiting body. Okay, now the next one is basidiomycetes. In form of fungi are mushroom. You all see mushroom, puffball. They grow in a soil on log, tree stem and living plant bodies as parasite. And student, again the mycelium is septate and branched. Only the aseptate mycelium is present in phycomycetes. Other ascomycetes, basidiomycetes and dendromycetes have septate and branched mycelium. Okay, reproduction, they show asexual and sexual both type of reproduction, but asexual mode of reproduction is present, but no asexual spores is formed here. Always remember that in basidiomycetes no asexual spores formation occur, but asexual reproduction occur by fragmentation. Okay, by fragmentation asexual mode of reproduction occur, and sexual spores is basidiospores. Okay, sexual spores is basidiospores. The next one is dendromycetes, which we call imperfect fungi. Ascomycetes we call sect fungi, basidiomycetes clough fungi, and dendromycetes is imperfect fungi. Student, they are commonly known as imperfect fungi, always remember. And why they are called imperfect fungi? Because only the asexual or vegetative phase of these fungi are known. Sexual reproduction has not been observed so far. That means sexual mode of reproduction is absent. That's why it is called imperfect fungi. Mycelium is present and mycelium is branched. Asexual mode of reproduction, conidiospores, and I already told you that sexual reproduction has not been observed far. Okay, but asexual spores are conidia. And student, phycomycetes, lower fungi, example is Saprolegnia, Rhizopus, Mucor, Albugo, Phytenium. Any two example you have to learn. Rhizopus and Mucor. Ascomycetes, which we call sac fungi, yeast, Aspergillus, Penicillium, Neurospora and Piziza. Piziza is also a name of a fungi. Okay, you learn two name, yeast and Aspergillus or Penicillium. Basidiomycetes, which we call clough fungi, the example is Agaricus, Polyporus, Puccinia, Astilago, Lycoprodon. And dendromycetes, which we call fungi imperfectly, the example is Cercospora, Colectotrichum, Trichoderma, Fyricularia and Fusarium. These are the four group of kingdom fungi.